Would have been in Kansas.
I'm so worried.